Are you on a targeted therapy for cancer and just found out that one or two spots have started to grow? This situation is called oligoprogression, which means that while the drug is doing a really good job of controlling the cancer that's spread throughout the body, there are one or two sites where it's escaped control. For example, osimertinib, which is a targeted therapy for a certain type of lung cancer, is very good at controlling cancer wherever it's spread through the body. However, cancer is a crafty devil and it often finds a way to get around the control that the drug that you're on is exerting upon it. The cancer will do everything it can to continue to grow, so it's not unusual after you've started these treatments for some sites to stop responding to the treatment. But all is not lost, and it doesn't mean that you need to stop the treatment that you're on. Think about other options. The treatment I want to talk to you about today is called stereotactic radiotherapy for oligoprogression, which is a fancy way of saying we should just treat the sites that are growing rather than changing your treatment altogether. Stereotactic radiotherapy is very precise, it's very high dose, and it can eradicate the cancer that started to grow. That keeps you on the treatment that's doing such a good job for even longer. With metastatic cancer or cancer that's spread, the drug treatments are getting better all the time, but there's only a certain number of drug treatments that you can have for your type of cancer, so you should try and stay on the treatment that you're on for as long as possible. So that means if your cancer started to grow in one, two, or three parts of the body, rather than changing your drug treatment, ask if stereotactic radiotherapy is a good option to keep you on that treatment for longer. I've got patients in my clinic who've taken this approach and they remain on the treatment that they were on for many, many months, and for some patients, even a couple of years after that stereotactic radiotherapy treatment. I've treated people with this approach with a whole variety of cancers, such as lung cancer, colon cancer, breast cancer, prostate cancer. It's a very useful option for a whole variety of cancers, so do ask your oncologist if it's an option for you. Stereotactic radiotherapy is given in a small number of treatments, and because it targets with such high dose small areas of tumour tissue and spares the healthy tissue around it, the side effects are usually minimal. Which means you can stay on your treatment without a big gap, meaning that the drugs that you're taking continue to work throughout the body where it's controlling the cancer already. So you've got more control than you think. Don't just throw away the treatment that's been working so well for so long because of one or two areas that have started growing. Let's keep you on that treatment that's working for as long as possible. Do ask your doctor about stereotactic radiotherapy. It's an excellent option in controlling your cancer for longer. I offer patients stereotactic radiotherapy in this setting, and I can treat any part of the body. It can use to be treat cancer deposits wherever they are in the body, such as the brain, liver, lungs, lymph nodes, adrenal glands. If it's not been discussed with you, ask why not. This is a really good option to stop you having to switch treatments too early. I'm Dr. James Wilson. Let's make cancer less confusing.